This is a 60-second story of my mother's house. That's my mother with a painting of her spirit guardian. Built in 1974, converted from an old hospital which now inhabits my mother, younger brother, and three dogs. It sits along the river we swam in as kids. There's a high season and a low season, much like my mother's cooking. The bridge is a water conduit supplying local farms, and once a sanctuary for three boys avoiding school without parental consent. And the old willow tree, which provided disciplinary tools for the adults. The Dalai Lama, an abduction survivor, missing for 2 weeks before mysteriously reappearing. There was speculation of an extraterrestrial involvement, although I've never seen any evidence of it. Waco, oldest of the dogs, is suspicious like an immigration agent. We call him La Migra. The third is Bat Dog. She's high-spirited, but generally considered unreasonable. There are 12 of everything you could ever want at my mom's house. However, 11.5 of them will not work properly or be incomplete. Old photos lie in the living room telling a story of a time when we were younger and considered more attractive. A fireplace that scarcely sees its purpose. Even in the winter, 29 degrees, laziness prevails. That is home at 536, where the phone number has not changed in 39 years. Bienvenidos.